The man was simply introduced as, "This is your new Emir," according to the eyewitness CNN spoke to, describing how she quivered with fear in the women's quarters in the upper mezzanine of the Mosul Mosque. The month of Ramadan is the month of jihad and fighting the enemies, the unbelievers, he preached. In the video, armed men are seen among the worshippers, the front row members of the man's entourage, blurred. This is the man ISIS has identified as their leader, Abu Bakr al-Baghdadi. CNN cannot confirm the authenticity of the video or al-Baghdadi's identity. But if it is him, his public appearance bold and brazen and successful, despite U.S. and other countries' aerial surveillance over Iraq. The video was posted by an official ISIS Twitter account and identifies him as the Caliph Ibrahim, as ISIS leader al-Baghdadi is now known to his followers since the terrorist organization announced its caliphate, extending from Diyala in Iraq to Aleppo in Syria. Now we have a caliphate and an imam that was absent for centuries, he stated. Al-Baghdadi was in U.S. custody in Camp Buka for 4 years, but the Americans never clued in to his radical tendencies. Released in 2009, he took over what was then ISI, the Islamic State of Iraq, in 2010. At a time when the organization was declared on the verge of extinction. But under al-Baghdadi's leadership, ISI thrived, capitalizing on growing Sunni resentment towards Maliki's government and quickly surpassed its parent organization, al-Qaeda, moving into neighboring Syria and establishing ISIS, the Islamic State of Iraq and Syria, becoming an entity so extreme that even al-Qaeda distanced itself, and it would seem promising more. You should take up jihad to please God and fight in his name, and you will be rewarded with heaven and paradise, the man identified as al-Baghdadi urged. Unsuspecting worshippers were held hostage for an hour after he departed, still in shock after believing they had come face to face with one of the most dangerous men on earth. Arwad Amin, CNN, Baghdad.